Hello and welcome to the ABCs of Agriculture. Today we're at beautiful Deep Run Park in Henrico County. The pond behind me is stocked with fish, fish that are raised in a controlled farming environment. This process is known as aquaculture. Aquaculture is the farming of aquatic organisms including fish, scallops, oysters, crustaceans, and aquatic plants. Farming implies some sort of intervention in the rearing process to enhance production, such as regular stocking, feeding, or protection from predators. Aquaculture, like agriculture, is a delicate balance of many elements. An aquaculture system has the following interrelated factors. Living organisms, the fish, need the proper temperature and oxygen for their particular species. Certain species, like these tilapia, need a certain amount of water or current, while others, like trout, need only a limited space. Species require nutrition for healthy growth, which may be plant material, other living organisms, or a mixture of both. The management of an aquaculture system maintains the balance of these elements by calculating and implementing feeding, stocking, testing, water quality, and harvesting. In Virginia, there are a variety of aquaculture industries. These include fish, like trout, clams in the Chesapeake Bay, and shrimp raised in small stock ponds. According to the latest census of agriculture, the aquaculture industry in Virginia has grown by nearly 12% in recent years. Nationwide, aquaculture production has increased from $978 million to over $1.1 billion in recent years. For the ABCs of Agriculture, I'm Professor Brad, and we'll see you next month. Now, if I can just find my fishing pole.
If you're a teacher in grades K through 8 and would like more information on the Agriculture in the Classroom program, go to www.agintheclass.org.